Today we hope to make the point that our hard-working NHS staff are worth more than a derisory 1% unconsolidated pay offer. It's a slap in the face for them, and Jeremy Hunt needs to sit up and take notice.